Can we use this body as a cutting tool to trace out this path? Currently, there is no command available to use a body as a sweeping tool. However, there are a series of steps that we can take to create the same effect. The trick is to perform a cross-sectional profile sketch of the tool body and use that profile to sweep. First, we need a construction plane that cuts through the axis of the tool body. Go to Construct, Axis through Cylinder, and create an axis for the cylinder. Go to Construct, Plane at an Angle, and select the axis. Adjust the angle of the plane to make sure that it is normal to the starting point of the path. Create a sketch on this plane. Go to Create, Project Include, Intersect. Go to the Selection Filter and select Bodies. Select the tool body. Click OK to confirm. This has created sketch entities that are a result of the intersection between the tool body and the sketch plane. So basically, we have created a cross-sectional sketch of the tool body, which we can use as a sweeping profile. I will begin a sketch on the top of the tool body to sketch out the sweeping path. Ideally, we want to start from the center of the tool body and keep the starting segment normal to the cross-sectional profile. Go to Create, Sweep. Select the cross-sectional profile. For path, click on the select box and select the path. The operation is automatically set as cut when the command sees that the profile passes through an existing body.